Okay guys, I'm getting ready to show you guys how I make a strawberry shortcake, but I am making it very, very low calorie. So first I start out with a smart cake. This is gluten-free. It's only 38 calories per muffin or cake. It has 5 grams of fiber and 4 grams of protein. There are 4 in this box. So if you guys want the smart cakes, I will have a link down below, and you can also use my code to save 10% off of your order. So that is what I'm using for the base of it. I'm going to cut it in just 1 second. I have some cut up strawberries that are washed here. I don't have any sugar on them because I'm going to put a little bit of pure stevia on them, and I'm going to let them sit get all caramelized. Okay, now that the strawberries are done, I'm gonna go ahead and take my cake and open it up, and then I'm gonna cut it in half and lay it down, and then I'm going to take the strawberries and pour them on top, and then I'm gonna top it off with 10 grams of whipped cream. And there you have it, a yummy, delicious strawberry shortcake. And this shortcake comes out to 90 calories. That's it guys, 90 calories, and it was so delicious. I really love the flavor of the smart cakes because it is cinnamon, but they also have lemon, raspberry, and chocolate that would be just as good for the base of your strawberry shortcake. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you get to enjoy this as much as I did. And if you want me to make more videos like this of low calorie desserts, let me know. Bye guys.